Come on, is it showing yet? Oh, it's now showing. Ugly, ugly. Welcome everyone to my very, very late stream. And I mean very, very late. As it is just after 11:30. Now this is also an unexpected stream, so it's unplanned, probably ill-advised because of how late it is, but I need to get in some TFOing and some other, and building up my dilithium again, so that is what we're going to do tonight. Now, how long we do it for is a bigger question. That I do not know. Oh, yay, yay. Controller. Yes, I have my blanket to keep my feet warm and my legs. I don't have my drink though, so let's log in as Discovery Isabella. We'll make sure she's running her duty officers and all of that to get me more dilithium, because I want to build up their dilithium stocks. So the next time Phoenix Boxes comes along, I'm not spending so much money. Oh, that feels so much better. Oakley doakley. I will also right now like to thank Mill Hill, Jonathan, some time ago, Oliver, there was a temporal disruption involving the USS Telish, Tiger, Jax, Gamer King, Anthony, Tiffany, Frank, Gothic Sai, Avatar, John, WizJex, all for your auto hosts. I really do appreciate it, and I thank you for your support. Now, I cannot state how long this is going to be, as I'm unsure. Okay, current duty officers, assignments, three. We're going to get everyone back to working on all of this so I can increase my dilithium throughout all my characters. Hold on, that's what we're looking for. Okay, well you're at zero. You're at zero, you're at one. You're at one. Okay. Security teams, report to Falcon Base 6. Okay, that's it for that. Let's do the offices and that done. Assets. What ship are we using with you at the moment? Okay, you got Terran and Iconian. Why you have two separate ones, I have no clue. What's our endeavors? Defense of Starbase 1, Undine, Herald, and we go Pertlant. 3,000. That's supposed to be a hard one to do. I'll be going through different characters as well. We'll go do our lithium run. Well, oh. Actually, does it say we have to do it exactly at either DS9 or Dozona? Or do we get the option of either one? Because I'd rather go to Dozona than DS9. DS9 is a bit buggy. Loading. Yes, I'm silly. And yes, this is my dreadnought. Now, on my original character that I first did, my first T6 was this ship on my original endeavors. Okay, so it gives us either or option. Okay. Transwarp. And then from there, we'll do a few TFLs. And then we'll move to my next character that I want to look at. Most of tonight is focused on ensuring of getting more dilithium. And this character looks like it's going to need it, especially with the items in reputation it's aiming to get. God, I will say I do love the look of the dreadnought. I don't like the idea of them opening up the Romulan ships to everyone, though. But supposedly by supposedly after the 3rd of October, we'll have more patrol areas. Which will be interesting to see what they are. Because I don't normally do patrols. Especially as they're not always that interesting. Some of them can be very boring. Double!
Spin the wheel and win!
Oh, to win is 3,000. It seems a bit light. And I win nothing. Oh, I missed that one. Oh, I can't afford. That was the problem. Yay, I put 30 on and 110. Return to my ship. That was one endeavor that was quickly dealt with. And I mean quickly dealt with. Is this ship masted? Almost. Okay, let's master this ship then. Endeavors, Undine ships. Okay, I can do go to the Solanae and do the Undine, so it's just the Herald. lets us depart and make our way towards the Undine. My camera's in the right spot. Not quite. Okay, let's swap my camera over. It is definitely not in the right spot. There we go. Much better. Transport. Nope, I still got 8 minute delay in transport. I thought advance would be open. I am almost there. We go. Not all my characters we had to deal with events. I can't remember this character is one that will be able to. But we'll find out.
The invasion of Krodos has begun, but we will not fall. Their ground troops use gateways to land and set up inhibitors to block our troops from transporting to the combat zones. Transports with soldiers are inbound, but before they can launch shuttles, we need to clear the Herald ships from Krodos.
Thank you.
levels of Theta radiation. Call them.
Ah.
Our troops have landed. We will fight for Kronos, thanks to your assistance.
Well done indeed. Give us more iconic. Let's keep building that up. What did we get out of it though? Okay. Give you to someone. Don't congratulate me too soon. Okay, alright, skill specializations. I hope everyone's doing well, enjoying their day or night, depending on where you are. What missions have you done? Let's just finish my endeavors here right now, shall we? I may as well. What's the other endeavor? Defense of Starbase 1. Thank you. Let's see which one turned up. No more advance. We gotta get to Voss and get through. And it's trying to advance, so it should be a bit more difficult than the normal. That will give us our universal universal endeavor done. Which the universal endeavor is the endeavor that everyone has to do.
Listen up, the war has not been going well for the Federation, and the Klingons are advancing to our position.
I need to lay down.
Need to hold off their ships until reinforcements can arrive. Here they come.
Yes, ma'am.
Reading some heavier ships in the
more fire.
Klingons are regrouping again. Get into position to prepare for the next assault. Here come the Klingon battleships. Keep fighting!
I've still got Undine to do. Welcome everyone to the channel. Hope you enjoy some Star Trek Online. Yes, let's move the first contestant down. This is a boss contestant sound. Wanted war. Yeah, it is pretty late here. It's just after midnight now. I only started streaming less than an hour ago. Not a very clever time to start streaming. But I thought I'd get a quick one in before going to bed. How are you, Wanted? Okay, let's come on. Let's get through this contested zone to get to the Undine contested zone. Well, that's good, man. Good to hear that you're all good. Oh, you like the Dreadnought? It's a T6 Dreadnought cruiser. You see it in one of the last, I think it's one of the last episodes of Star Trek Next Generation as one, a future, a possible future Enterprise. Commanded by Riker, which had, even though this shield doesn't have the cloaking technology that that one did, it's still a beautiful ship. Okay, I need to kill 5 Undine, and then that's just, and that's all my endeavors done. And then we'll move on to the next character. Actually, straight ahead. Right here. Launch my Scorpion fighters.
You were at a Romulan point. Activate Romulan satellites to move the Singularity forward. Undine will attempt to polarize other satellites to reverse the Singularity's direction.
I'll leave that to that guy. I'm gonna charge in here against these Undine.
Thank you.
Hold on, is that one of the... Hold on. Oh, shit, I got two out of the three of those. Damn. Having a third one would have been good. Well, I don't have the ability on this ship too close. Okay, that's probably why, because I don't have the console. But I did try, but I'm missing, I forget what ship I'm missing, but I have tried to collect all the enhanced engineering systems. How rude, shooting me in the back. What other ships do I have? Oh, that's the Delta Flyer. Holy shit, my resistance is high. Flight turn needs to be a lot better though. Oh good, I got that one as well. First thing, get myself out of the contested zone and we can have a look. Because I don't think I am. I think I still had the same console that came with it. But we can have a look. Ow. And we should be back in the beta quadrant. Yes. Okay. Then. There we go. Supplement Subsystem Universal Console. Ah, that's the T6 Galaxy. Okay. I don't think I had the Galaxy. Or do I? God, the miracle workers are pointless. I thought I already had this one. Oh, why can't I look at him up? What, the miracle workers? Oh, to me, I find them useless because of their bad turn rate, but that's just me. Like, I've seen a lot of people use them very well. They're just not one of my favorite ships. Got our endeavors done? Yep. Ah, damn it. 2,950 off. More points. Okay. Let's change my character. Make sure that I have the dilithium for my Andorian ready. Oh. Come on, load your bastard. There we go. Ah, yes. My fleet ship. Did I do this? Thank you. Okay. That was 20. About everything for this character. My Andorian, which you just quickly saw there, is my character that I basically put a lot of work into the fleet that I was with that character, so I could get fleet ships and fleet weapons and fleet consoles. I classify my Andorian tactical Starfleet as my now main, well, my number one. But as you can see, I do have a lot of other characters who are doing very well as well. Now this one, I believe I had, I can move on to another ship. God, it takes forever to load. Haven't mastered it yet, okay. Let's try and get that done. I know, but on my main one, I've done them so many times over. On my main one, I've gotten a bit bored of them, but I do try and do it on all my other characters. sit up. My arms get a bit tingly. No problem, Wanted. Thanks for dropping by. I hope you enjoy your day, night. And see you next time, man. Thanks for dropping by. Thanks for the follow, Wanted. to change ships if I'm gonna be doing advanced TFOs.
We know from the information you...
No, I do like the Nicole vessel. I do think I need to change it. Done, but would be a bit pointless. You're not done. So let's use Discovery. The USS do we still have a to go and get those engines too. Okay, we'll start doing some advanced TFOs. Oh, you got it. Oh, okay, that was unexpected.
team reports successful transport to Zenith 2 Station. Zenith 2 Station is head secure. Intercept enemy missiles before they reach our transports. Transport Alpha 1 reports missile lock on. Cicada reports they're combat ready. ground missile. Take care. There. Lost the friend. There. Lost the friend. Transport vessels leaving Apex Station. Disable Starfleet Command. Transport disabled. Tractor it back to our starting area. Disable and capture the Klingon transports.
Let's join the fray.
Klingon transport disabled. Tractor it back to our starting area.
Ah. God, pulling these along very slow.
Klingon transport disabled. Tractor it back to our starting area. The Klingon transport has been secured. Transport has been secured.
This is a car, son of a car. My death before him.
All vessels, disable that dreadnought. We need to take our captain alive.
Thank you.
Attention all hands. I'm happy to report...
Okay, guys, thank you for joining me. With me signing not off, I do believe that that's an end. If he's still on. Hope you guys can join the raid. I thank you guys all for coming. Just right when he's not actually playing, or if I did.